Cash. I'm a painter and graphic designer from Seattle, Washington. Back when I was in high school, my mom was just kind of telling me I should take an art class in school because I was always drawing and doing little doodles and stuff, but I just kind of refused at first. I didn't want to do an art class. I thought it was kind of lame, boring, whatever, but I finally took one in high school, then just started going crazy with it. That's when it just kind of hit me. I can do this more often. I can paint whenever I want, and then I sold my first painting when I was 18, and I was like, wow, I can sell art. This is awesome. So just kind of been doing that. When you take my love and walk away. I get inspired by everything around me, and sometimes I feel like it translates better in graphic form. And then sometimes I'll decide that I want to do something else. And then I've always been fascinated with John James Audubon and his bird prints. You know, him going out and seeing these animals for the first time is just like incredible thought to me. So it's like, man, I sort of want to feel that way in a sense. So I'm painting these birds. I don't know if I could say I prefer doing one style over the other, but I enjoy having more than one outlet to sort of express my art. I'd have to say probably my coolest art gig so far was when I flew down to Houston for Neopop Street Funk 5. I got to stay down there for two or three nights and do a group show for Juxtapose, and it was crazy. It was huge, and it was a successful show too. So I mean, just going down to Texas and experiencing that, and just getting to be around some cool people and show some art with a bunch of amazing artists was a lot of fun for me. I've been inspired by a lot of street art and even pop artists and abstract artists. Been really into like Jean-Michel Basquiat and the way that he just sort of free flows into his work and has a lot of interesting lines and shapes and stuff. So in a way, I sort of think about that, sort of just going into it, not really having a super distinct plan, but just saying, okay, I know sort of what I want to make, and I have the space that I can make it on, and I'm just gonna go into it, and sort of like expressing an emotion in a way, just sort of like, this is it, and I did it, that's what happened. Sometimes if I can't vocalize the way I'm feeling, I'll paint something about it. I'll draw a picture. It's been important to me, and I know it's important to a lot of people. I've been doing projects with elementary students and stuff like that, where it's like, I know art is so important to learn even at an early age, that, you know, I want to try to do my part and help encourage that creative side of people and just inspire people to create, even if they're not artists, you know, just like, I think everyone has a creative side to them, because it's exciting, it's fun, and it's important to express yourself that way.